Hey guys, well I'm here at the New River Wash and you can see how much water flows through here when things really get wet. Now this isn't from today, but you can see this tree has been uprooted by past floodwaters. Now the water is flowing here in the wash, however, it hasn't yet made it over the road at this crossing. But that doesn't mean that conditions aren't slick out there on the roadways. Soggy conditions out on Arizona roads Thursday.
Just like Oregon, that's where I'm from.
Sydney Halls came here for baseball weather, wanting to see Oregon State play ball.
And I sure didn't expect to see this.
But instead, he brought his gray northwest skies.
Slow down. It's a lot safer. I get nervous when I see people zipping by like they're going 80, 90 miles an hour.
Other drivers agreed, saying they were also going slow and steady.
Just like cloudy, but it's all foggy, but it looks like you're literally driving through clouds. I couldn't see somebody probably 5 feet in front of me.
With conditions coming down from Flagstaff making travel difficult.
It's been pretty bad today.
But other folks said they were going to make the most out of this wet weather.
You have fun. What else do you do in a truck?
A good day for those looking to get a little mud on the tires.
Oh yeah, everybody's got to do a little mud.
After all, it's not every day you get rain in the desert. And this rain is expected to continue throughout the evening. And if you do see water flowing over the roadway, you're reminded to not try to drive through it. Here in New River, Max Gordon, Arizona's Family.
Thanks for the heads up out there, Max. A live look from Mobile 3. We send it out anytime we get weather. And they are headed northbound along I-17. They just passed the Glendale ramp. It's a pretty wet evening commute, but just sprinkles so far right now. Depends really where you are in the valley.
And two people are in the hospital tonight. They were hurt when their vehicle rolled on the off ramp here at Northern Avenue right off the 51. Police tell us the driver was speeding and lost control because of the slick roadways tonight.
Much of the state is either seeing rain or has already seen some rain throughout the day today. And if you haven't had any rain, probably going to get some as this band of showers moves across central Arizona. And then another band heads in from portions of California. Doppler radar showing right now that up in the Flagstaff area, we have some heavier showers in yellow there just to the south of Flagstaff along the I-17 corridor into Oak Creek Canyon and around Oak Creek Village as well. So some heavier showers there. Out west, we've had some pretty decent rain. Rains at Kingman with some showers in the area right now. Things have quieted down a little bit at Lake Havasu and Parker. And around the valley, I'll check this out. It looks like we're going to have a bit of a lull that's working its way into the West Valley right now. We still have some showers to the north and to the east and to the south. But as we work into that lull, if you will, of showers, there's still a bunch of rain over in Southern California, that front that has to push through before we can give the all clear. So just because you see that doesn't mean we are done for the nighttime hours. Scattered showers continuing through at least midnight and possibly later than that. Tomorrow morning, we're going to see a bunch of fog around town. So are we still going to see that half inch of rain?